Now listen, peoples. Everybody said they don't like the blues. But you're wrong. See, the blues come from way back. I done started to make records. Flying folk music. On the plantation. And man come through there picking a guitar called Charlie Patton. And I liked his sound. So I always did want to play a guitar. So I got him to show me a few chords, you know. And so every night that I'd get off of work, I'd go over to his house and he'd learn me how to pick the guitar. So I got good with it. So I went out for myself. Well, I got out there, everything was great. Seeing the people went for what I was putting down. And I decided that I would play. So I asked my father to get me a guitar. 1928, 15th day of January. He went and got me a guitar. And I started picking the guitar first. Then long come Sonny Boy with the Hob, Rice Miller. He married my sister. Then he learned me how to blow the Hob. Then I went to playing from there. I've been playing ever since. I played all through Arkansas, Mississippi, Louisiana, Alabama, and around in Kentucky and places. But I never was in Texas, but I played all over the cotton belt countries, you know. So that's what started me to playing the blues. Then I had a woman once, she was kind of nice to me, and she pulled off and left me. And that gave me the blues shown up. I went to howling like a dog then, you know what I mean. So I've been playing ever since.